one of betrayal. He knew the place because Jesus had often met there with his disciples. So Judas, the
Yeah.